Well, we've got a minute.
Tonight's competition is Dustin High. We're small sport. Small forward Blake Cameron.
Hey Bears, Jaden Brecken here.
And I'm Ava Hunsberger.
Today we are here at the Boys Varsity of Belgium. Currently we are 11-0 in the second of the state.
Tonight's competition is Dobson High, with small forward Blake Cameron and junior guard Kate Better. We expect a fierce game against the 8-2 Mustangs.
Not to worry though, it's our star players, Isaiah Johnson.
And remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem.
First, for the visiting Mustangs, number 4, Zay Bolton. Number 14, Cooper Salibe. Oh, check that. Number 12, my bad, Anthony Bolton. Number 10, Donovan Beard. Number 23, Jayshon Kinney. And number 33, Justin Begay. Head coach of the Mustangs at Dobson since 1984 with 600 plus wins, Arizona coaching legend Rick McDonald. And now the starters for your Bashaw Bears. Number 2, Isaiah Johnson. Number 3, Mason McGee. Number 21, Elijah Summers Livingston. Number 23, Torin Bosch. And number 32, Christian Warren. Head coach of your Bears, Mike Grodehouse, with assistants Gordon Rutledge, Clay Stahl, and Akeem Wright.
Alright, tip-off is gotten by Dobson, number 23 takes it up, pulls up, ooh, nice shot. All righty, Isaiah Johnson takes it up the court here. Passing around. A lot of movement here on the offense so far. Gets it out to 23. He drives in. Number 10, Donovan Beard, takes it up the court.
Amazing defense by Elijah.
Great block there by Elijah. You know, we love to see this kid out here. MM, we love him.
Funny joke, everyone. We used to call him Mystery Man because his name was not on the roster.
All right, Mason's sticking up the court at half. Gets it out to Torin Bosch. Isaiah gets it. Travel called on him. Unfortunate there. Alrighty, number 12 for Dobson taking up the court. That is Anthony Bolton. Bolton. Gets it out to 33. Picks up his dribble, can't go anywhere. Tries to pass it to number 4, Zayton Bolton. But the ball missed.
Okay, here comes Isaiah dribbling it in.
Gets it to Torin. Torin dribbles to the top of the key. Gets it back to Isaiah. Isaiah does a little bit of a spin move there. Christian Warren's got the ball. Nice play there by number 2, Isaiah Johnson.
Baseline OB. Possession Bears.
Bears ball. Let's see what they are cooking up here. Pass into number 3, Mason McGee. Torin dribbles around. Gets it out to Christian. Christian pulls up for the 3. Oh, green bean! He gets the 3. What a play there. Alrighty. Number 10, Donovan Beard takes it up the court. Gets it to Zayonte Bolton. A little bit of congestion down there in the paint. Back to Zayton. Number 12, Anthony Bolton trying to dribble up. Lockdown defense from Warren, though. Pulls up for the 3. Oh, and it's a miss. Should have had better aim. Alrighty, here goes number 3, Mason McGee. Oh, a great layup there from Isaiah Johnson. What a play. Number 23's got the ball. Jay Sean Kinney. Gets it back to number 10. Jay Sean's got the ball. Moves around, gets it up to number 12, Anthony Bolton. Anthony Bolton's trying to do one-on-one, calls the screen. Elijah Summers isn't letting him go anywhere, though.
Not a lot of people open.
Foul called on the play.
Foul called on number 23, Justin McGee. First personal of the game.
That is Dobson's first personal of the game, and first team foul as well. Mason McGee taking the ball up the court. Elijah Summers on his left. Elijah gets it to Warren. Warren gets it to Torin. A lot of passing here. Love to see it. Torin gets it back to Christian. Christian's a bit locked up. Trying to jab step. Can't go anywhere. Nice offense there. Oh, my God. Love to see that great layup there from Torin Bosch. Team play, though, without a doubt. A lot of teamwork. A lot of passing. A lot of coordination. Donovan takes it up. Gets it to Anthony. Tries to dribble down on baseline. Oh! Nice block pass there by Christian. Number 12 pulls up for a 3. Ooh, and it misses once again. Mason McGee running up the court. Here he goes. He's got Elijah and Isaiah on his right. Oh! Nice layup there for Mason McGee. For anybody who hasn't previously tuned in, Mason McGee is our star freshman point guard. Stands are cheering defense. Love to see that. Ooh, Mason tries to go in for a steal there. Doesn't get it. But Christian knocks it out. Mason's going on the fast break. Will he get it? And a nice finger roll and one. Love to see that from Mason. Great play there. Mason's going to the line now. Let's see if he can make the score 12-2. Already a 9-point game. The Bears. Bears are really loving this. Just love to see the boys playing ball out here. Tries to cherry pick. It's number 33. And he misses. How do you miss a cherry pick? All right, Christian's going in. Oh, loses control of the dribble. He's going to be out on. Going to be out on Basha. Timeout called there by Basha.
Timeout
Dobson. Currently, the Dobson Mustangs have two team fouls.
During this break, let's talk about a player, Jaden. Let's talk about Mason McGee, who just scored. He is a freshman. We'd love to see what he's going to do in his future career.
You know, he's 5'11", but that's basically 6 feet, so he's got a lot of height left for him, too. You know, he's a small point guard, but with a lot of potential to grow, I think he's really going to be an even bigger star by the end of his high school career.
We are so glad to have Mystery Man's name on the roster, Elijah Summers.
We love you, Elijah.
Alrighty. Bears are playing full court press here on the Dobson Mustangs. Number 10 tries to drive it in and passes the ball out. Not really sure what Donovan Beard is doing there. Pass in here from Elijah Summers to Mason McGee. On defense, Donovan Beard. Like his shoes. Mason dribbles up the left side of... Ooh. Lost control of his dribble there. A little bit of a slip. Luckily, still bash a ball. Mason passing the ball in, gets it to Elijah Summers. Back to Mason, dribbles around. Another finger roll from Mason. He is too good, and one again. Mason is absolutely obliterating this Dobson defense. 13-2, boys and girls. You love to see this. You know, I might be a little early to say this, but you know what? I won't jinx it. Never mind. Let's see if Mason can make this, boys. Oh, and he does. 15-2. Phenomenal start for the Basher Bears so far.
Hello, everyone. I am back. I got my mic working. I'm so sorry for that staticky noise a few seconds ago.
23 from Dobson. That is Jashawn Kinney. He's got the ball. A little bit of offense going here for the Mustangs, finally. Passes it back to number 34.
Once again, Christian Warren with his height just saves us.
Elijah on the left, Mason on the right, dribbling. Trying to find some space to go. Mason passes it out to Isaiah Johnson. Isaiah pulls up from the free throw. Ooh, in and out. Unfortunate. Oh. You know, Torn had the rebound there for a second. Unfortunately, he lost it. Look at our student section tonight. All wearing Santa hats in the Christmas spirit.
Yes, the theme was Santa. Oh. I think it was Santa with pajamas. That's what I see a lot.
Donovan dribbling. Oh. Man, I can't tell if that was a block
Elijah
or not.
Elijah passes it to Christian.
Christian hits him with a jab step into a spin move. Oh, my God.
Amazing play.
Nothing they can do to stop our big man, Christian Warren, number 32.
Score is 17-2 with just 2 minutes left on the clock. Basha.
Travel by Donovan there. Really, this Mustang offense needs something going for them. First substitution of the game. Got number 12. Oh, never mind. Wow. Nice bounce there by Isaiah Johnson to get the layup. Scores 19-2. Torn Bosch playing some good defense here up on Anthony Bolton. Fun fact, number 4 and number 10 for the Mustangs are brothers.
dribbling around, trying to find space to throw it. Almost threw out of bounds there. Zayante's got the ball. Back to Donovan. Oh, and it's good. 19-5. Still such an accomplishment that the Bears defense was able to hold the Mustangs to such a low score this far in the game. Ooh. Just the Dobson defense or an offense are struggling to stop the Bears right now. Oh, and a nice jump shot from McGee.
Scores 22-5 with just under a minute.
Timeout on the play. Both teams are trying to keep their rhythms going.
Timeout on the floor, timeout matchup. That's a full timeout.
Timeout because number 32 got hit. Seems like in the head.
Alrighty, folks, let's get back to the game now. The Basha lineup remains unchanged with number 2 Isaiah Johnson, number 32 Christian Warren, number 23 Torin Bosch, number 21 Elijah Summers, and number 3 Mason McGee. Dobson yet to reveal their lineup. Going to be number 10 Donovan Beard, number 33 Justin Begay, number 4 Zayton Bolton, and number 24 Mason Sundberg. Donovan takes up the court, being pressed by Mason McGee. 45 seconds left in the period. Ooh, Christian jumped way too soon there. Luckily, Donovan missed it. Ooh. Mason attempting the backboard block there. Ended up missing. Isaiah moving around, trying to get the offense in order, calling some sort of play. Gets it to Torin. Torin drives in. Ooh, foul called there.
Foul called on the play.
As the student section might like to say, you can't do that. Basha coach Mike Groth is calling a play here. Let's see what he's cooking up. Gets it to Torin. Dribbling around the three-point line. Gets it to Isaiah. Isaiah trying to look at the whole court here. Let's see if he can see anything. 2 seconds left in the period. He shoots it. Oh, unfortunate. Christian Warren couldn't tip it in there for Isaiah Johnson.
Fortunately,
great
for
his period, though,
there. 20-37 to end the
first. Just a complete domination on the offensive front by Basha here. Dobson can get no shots off. And when they do, they end up missing terribly. I mean, just what an excellently played game so far by Basha. Have our Basha Palm and cheer team out there tonight. Look at them go. Doing a few flips.
I think the key to this game is the teamwork.
You know, I could be out there with the Palm team.
Jaden,
back in my day,
talk about the game.
Back in my day, I could do a few flips.
Thanks, Jaden.
A few somersaults.
All right.
Tell me I wouldn't look good with a few pom-poms. See, she won't. Look at that, throwing balls into the crowd.
One way to get Jaden to be quiet is to give him awkward silence.
Oh, one ball
are
rolling onto the
court. Are these mini basketballs? That's adorable. Oh, look, even the ref has one.
You want to know who's also adorable? It's me with pom-poms.
Oh, it seems like this huge section just cannot catch these.
All right.
I think Basha basketball is so successful because of the teamwork.
You know, I have to agree. The chemistry between these boys is unmatched. They are very skilled at what they do, and you can tell that it's a brotherhood out there. passing the ball, and we have number 21, Elijah Summers. Throws it backcourt to Mason McGee. Lineup once again remains untouched for Basha. No substitutions yet. Elijah gets it to Christian, sets a screen for him. Christian drives in, passes it out to number two Isaiah. Mason tries crossing him up. Drives in excellently. Ooh, gets blocked there. Unfortunate. Number 12, Anthony on the fast break. Passes it out to his boy, 24. Oh, who drains a three. Nice shot there from Mason Sundberg. 23-10. See if the Basha offense can get cooking here. Get a little bit of fire. Oh, block shot there. Gonna call the foul. Shooting two is number two, Isaiah Johnson. Let's see if he can make the score 25-10. Just something that I've noticed about this team this year is that they are a high-scoring team. Even the close games are high-scoring, which is a testament to how well this Basha offense truly is.
Yes, I would agree.
Substitution there. Elijah Summers just traded for number 24, Tyler Lolly. Goes up for the shot, and Isaiah makes it. What a great play. 25-10, Basha Bears. Donovan taking up the court. Like always, maybe you should try passing it. Gets it to 23. Deshaun passes it. Maybe they listen to me. Donovan's got the ball again. Gets it to Sundberg.
Just over the head of Isaiah.
Basha possession there, out of bounds. Number 24, Tyler Lolly. He is a senior power forward for Basha. He is 6'3 and weighs, according to Max, perhaps 80 pounds. Not sure if that's true. Missed layup there. Unfortunate. Isaiah's got to recover here quickly if he wants to get back on defense. Oh my god! He had no clue what he was doing there, dude. Shot up. Oh, missed again. Sungberg, come on, Sabina Ballhog. Pass the rock. Christian's driving. Drives the right side of the lane. Oh, misses it. Off the backboard. Number 32, Christian, looking for a foul call. Nothing there. Number 12's got the ball right now, Anthony Bolton. Let's see if he can give this Mustang team a little bit of a spark. Donovan pulls up for the three. Oh, and it misses. What's new?
Foul called
on the play. Number 12, Anthony Bolton. 16, that is his second personal and the Dobson's team's sixth personal. And that is Dobson's sixth team foul. Another substitution on the Basha side. Number 20. Sam Zanoni is in the game. I mean, just what are your thoughts on the game so far, Ava?
I think they are doing great.
Wow.
I think their offense is a lot stronger than their defense today.
I have to agree with that. Sundberg got the ball there for a second. Back to 23, back to Sundberg. Sundberg pulls up from deep. Oh, and it's good.
Sundberg.
Bro is a tactical shooter. Got it to number 24. What's Tyler Lolly going to do? Gets it to Isaiah Johnson, who pulls up from three. Ooh, another miss.
Try.
Basher's three-point accuracy is not it tonight, folks. Donovan's get the ball. Number 23, Deshaun King's got the ball, gets it back to Sundberg. Sundberg drives, gets it back to Deshaun. He pulls up from the three. Oh, and it barely misses. Oh, a putback, and it misses again. Sam Zanoni got the rebound, gets it to Isaiah, who gets it to Mason McGee. Mason McGee's driving. He's got number 23, Tyler Lolly, on his right. 23-20.
And Mason does not miss.
Sundberg's got the ball, gets it to Donovan. Donovan trying to get something going here, passes it back out, and it's tipped by Sam Zanoni. Donovan Dobson ball. Another substitution. Torin Bosch just switched with Christian Warren. Passing the ball for Dobson. We have number four, Zayton Bolton. Donovan drives in. Gets a nice wide layup shot there. 27-15. Let's see if Isaiah will pull it from the three here. Oh, number 24, Tyler Lawley, could not hold on to the ball there. Donovan taking the ball slowly up the court. Driving that right lane, he keeps taking wide layups. So we'll see how the Basha defense learns to counter that. Isaiah's got possession. Oh. I'm going to call a foul on the play.
This is the seventh foul.
That is Dobson's seventh team foul. It's going to be a rough practice for him next week. You think he's going to make these shots, Ava?
Of course. Why would you even ask me that?
Oh, and the first one's good. Substitutions on the court. Tyler Lawley back in. Torin Bosch is back in, sorry. Isaiah pulls up, and it's good. 29-17, 12-point game here. Keeping a big point differential, the Bears look to grow their lead. Foul on the play.
Number 10, Donovan Beard.
Donovan's laying down, had to get help up.
All right, we think he's okay.
Number 4 gets it to number 23, who gets it back to Sundberg. Back to Donovan. Donovan pulls up. Oh, and it's good. Alrighty, folks. No longer a double-digit difference. 9-point game. Let's see what Basher's going to do here. Oh, good rebound there by Tyler Lawley. Lawley pulls up. Ooh, misses. Oh, tip ball out of bounds by number 5. That is Patrick Donaldson. You know, what, if anything, do you think Basha can improve on right now, Ava?
I think they need to clean up their defense a little bit. But their offense definitely saves them. What do you think, Jaden?
You know, I think that, honest to God, they got to take out some of their starters. They got to be getting tired. Oh! Green bean three-piece from number 32, Christian Warren! That'll get a little bit of energy back in the crowd. 32-20.
Student section's getting super loud.
Donovan misses it too. My grandma can shoot better baskets than that, bud. Tyler Lawley dribbles up the court. Gets it back to Isaiah. He's got Christian on his right. Gets it back to Torin Bosch, who gets it back to Isaiah. Isaiah dribbles in for the layup. Oh, and it's
amazing.
Good. Nice little floater there.
Great job, Isaiah.
Yeah, I'd have to agree. Score is 34-20. Let's see what Donovan, if anything, he can do here. Tries to dribble in, passes it back to number 5. Oh, and it's picked up by Christian Warren. He's going to dunk it. He's going to dunk it. Oh, and he didn't dunk it. And he missed.
Oh! That's,
you know,
just unfortunate,
folks,
but that was an amazing try by Christian Warren.
We'd love to see the effort. You know, you got to respect that. He's getting out there. He's putting in the work.
The ball, give it to Isaiah.
Isaiah's dribbling, gets it to Christian. I want to see him pull it from the three again. Gets out to number 23, Torin Bosch. Ooh, barely misses. And that's what I mean, folks. These boys got to be getting tired. I think they're going to play him until the half. Number 5 pulls up from way deep, and it's an air ball!
Do you think you could do better than that, Jay?
I know I could do better than that.
Me as well.
Oh, my God!
Amazing layup by Isaiah!
Great recovery there off that air ball. 36-20, nice layup there by Isaiah
Johnson. I'm telling you, folks, their offense is unbeatable. It saves them every game.
The stands are going crazy. Donovan with number 2. Isaiah Johnson locked up on him. Donovan's got nowhere to go. He's trying to pass it all around. Donovan pulls up. Oh. Christian Warren's not letting up as he pushes down the court and gets it to Torin Bosch. Oh, and a nice clean layup from Torin. You love the teamwork play. That's that chemistry that we were talking about.
Thinking this game,
50 seconds
left
in the half.
The key to this game should be offense and trust.
Donovan drives in, passes it, fumbling it around. Oh, gonna call a foul on the play.
Donovan just tripped over Tyler Laley's face. Bears have two fouls, and Dobson has seven.
Substitution, back in the game is Mason McGee and Sam Zanoni's brother, Will Zanoni.
This is great. Great idea. I definitely think we need Mason to end the half.
I'll be honest, folks. Mason does not look like a freshman. Perhaps his max prep's wrong. Christian Ward's going to dunk it. Oh, it's good.
Amazing.
Oh, you love to see it.
Boom. Christian, we love you.
That's our big guy. Shout out to all our big guys out there. How is Dobson going to respond with 20 seconds left? Gets out to Sundberg. Sundberg driving it down on the baseline. Fumbles the ball. Gets it to Will Zanoni. Zanoni passes it to Mason McGee. Mason, he gets around his guy. Just ball control. 7 seconds left in the half.
Torn all the way from
4 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Will he get up a shot? Oh! Buzzer beater! Oh! And the crowd goes wild!
McGee.
Nice floater up for Mason
McGee.
What a great way to end the half, folks.
42-23.
Almost a 20-score difference game right now. I mean, what can I say? This Basha offense is absolutely obliterating the Mustangs.
The best offense I've ever seen.
Folks, I mean, if that wasn't exhilarating, then you need some new thrills in life.
Folks, I have to ask, what are you asking Santa for Christmas?
You know, Ava, alrighty, folks, we're going to give halftime over to our POM team.
Put your hands together for your Basha Paul.
Magician. Magician. Did I have the song? Oh, my God.
Shout out to football players.
I don't know who did.
Thank you.
And we're back. I'm Ava Hunsberger.
And I'm Jaden Ricken. Oh, Donovan starts off the quarter with a nice shot. Fortunately, he missed. Moving around, let's see what Donovan can do. Gets the ball out, shot up. Oh, and it's good! Excellent shot there by Anthony Bolton. Some press defense here. What's Isaiah Johnson going to do? Moving the rock around. Isaiah drives in. Missed a layup, unfortunately. Alrighty. Number 12 got the ball. That is Anthony Bolton. Gets it to Zayonte Bolton. Brothers. Oh, missed three. See what Chris is thinking about doing here, Christian. Gets it to Bosch. Oh,
great job, Torin.
Look at Mason McGee's drive out there, you know, true artist of the game.
Great jump, McGee.
Bosch just got their defense on their feet. Shots up. Oh. Foul's going to be called. First team foul by Torin Bosch, also his first personal. Let's see if one of the Bolton bros can make his free throws here. As the student section shouts things that we probably can't say.
The student section
actually
got bigger.
He misses it. It worked. You know, folks, I'll be honest. I would love to tell you what they're saying. I'm just a little worried about saying it.
It was a little hard for Jane to get out.
I really want to say it, but I'll withhold. Isaiah gets it to Christian. Nice little pass there. Mason McGee scheming up.
Christian is so tall, he just throws it over the heads of everyone.
I wish I was as tall as him. Bit of a bad pass there. For some reason, Donovan hits top tipped it. Gonna be basketball here. Mason's got it. Drives in. Oh, back out. Three-piece green bean. It's good. Love that, Bosch. Nice little behind-the-back pass there. Interesting. Donovan's up for the shot. Oh, barely missed. Nice shot there by McGee. Just such a talented player all around, in all aspects. What's Zayonte going to do here? Back out to his brother Anthony. Missed shot. Few tips. Keeping the ball alive. Just a very easy and solid layup there by Isaiah Johnson. Nice basket. Passed by Donovan, tip there to... Oh! What a dunk from Mason McGee!
Whoa! So fast, he had to run to get that pass from Christian.
Gee golly whiz, was that a dunk? Crowd chance defense. Let's see if it works here. Sean passes the ball. Anthony looking to drive in, goes. Oh, and it's blocked by Christian. Unfortunately, that was after the play.
Foul on the Bears, number 21.
The foul is called on number 21, Elijah Summers. That is his first. That is his first personal.
Let's hear it for Mason scoring the most points
again
in the game. Sorry, I was really cut off by Jaden earlier, but Mason has scored 18 points so far, higher than anyone this game.
Foul called on Mason.
Foul all over the play.
Mason's at the line shooting two here. Mason McGee looking to hit 20 points here if he makes both free throws.
We believe in you, Mason.
He's got some nice shoes.
He does.
I wonder if his
and that is Mason's 19th point.
Gets the ball back out to Mason. Oh. Missed shot there by number 33. Steal there by number 12, Anthony Bolton.
Traveling violation.
Called travel on that. Bash a ball. Looks like the Mustangs are playing press here. What's Mason going to do?
I love this duo of Mason and Christian.
Not as good as us, though. Green Bean three-piece from Christian Warren. Oh, my! He is wet. Yeah, you can't be Christian Warren. You can't be him. You're not him, buddy. Gets it back to Christian. He pulls up again. Oh, my God! I must be in the splash zone because Christian Warren is wet right now!
You called it!
Donovan scheming, drives in, shot up, and it's missed. Really can't do anything right here with the
Mustang
defense.
Mason jumps so high, I've never seen
Mason's
someone jump higher in my whole
skills.
Life.
Skills. And, almost hit the end one there. Still foul
close.
Called. You know, we are really just dismantling the Mustangs defense. They can do nothing to stop us. And I think that you can see this a lot yesterday in our 79-45 blowout win against Maricopa. Our offense really is the star of the team.
And that will be Mason's 20th point today.
If Mason really is a freshman, then
we should fact check.
Yeah, I will, but boy, is he a great player.
I mean, it did say Tyler Lawley was 80 pounds. I just don't think that's true. So maybe
it also says Mason Sundberg is 0 pounds. So.
Yeah, so maybe Mason being a freshman could be wrong.
Rebound. Tor Posh. 63-29. Such a huge point differential. It's really going to be a challenge for the Mustangs to come back. Fans in the crowd yelling to put the ball in the hoop, and a big block by Torin Bosch.
Great defense,
Torin. Foul or not, what a play. You got to love his drive.
Foul on the Bears, number 23, Torin Bosch.
These Bears have grit.
At the line, shooting for the Mustangs, number 4, Zane.
Shooting for the Mustangs is number 4, Zane Bolton. The crowd once again shouting a thing I want to say. And it's a miss. Where are you looking at, buddy? Get the ball a little higher next time.
Wow.
Justin Garcia subbed into the game for Isaiah Johnson.
Student section getting super loud.
But to no avail as he makes the shot. huge press defense here. Mustangs are looking to do anything to get back in this game right now, folks. Christian Warren's got the ball. He's a menace with it.
Foul.
Oh, and Torn got it, too. Oh. You know, let's see what Justin can do in this game. As a sophomore, he's got a lot of potential, too, starting on, not starting, but on the varsity team. Speaking of which, he's passing in the ball. Christian's got it in the corner. He's a threat. Oh.
Let's go.
Going to be Dobson on the ball.
Let's go. Dobson has some fight. Let's go.
Dobson fans are getting a little bit crazy. Clearly, they don't see the score. See what number 12 can do. Drives it in. Misses it. Brick. You know, our Basha team wins our games brick by brick, and the Dobson team just shoots bricks. Boss goes up, gets the foul. Nice draw there.
This will be Dobson's fourth foul. Seems like they just grabbed it.
I mean, just look at the bench right now. Smiles across the Basha players. They're out here having fun, you know. It is a sport, but it's also a game at the end of the day, and it's a game with your friends and your brothers. So... they're
nice
out here having Jayden. Fun.
Wait, good perspective.
Yeah, exactly.
I've noticed both teams, they're really classy.
Yeah, I'd have to disagree.
Why is that?
I don't really know. I just have to disagree with you sometimes.
Well, I see. Say if someone on the Basha team fell, they would always be there being, oh, sorry, man. That's what I've seen.
The shot is good. Great shot there from Torn Bosch. I'm just going
to
ignore
it. By the way, guys, the score is 65-30, Basha.
It's a 35-point difference if you can't add. Gets it to Anthony. What's he going to do here? Pass on the rock. Out from three. Oh, and Donovan gets a shot. Timeout's going to be called. Minute 24 left in the period. Bears are up by a... enormous difference right now. Let's give a little shout out to the Basha coaching staff. The head coach, Mike Rothis. Currently, his team is 11-0, looking to get their 12th win tonight. These boys are just blowing out team after team, and you know, a lot of that is due to his coaching. We also want to shout out.
We're going to shout the assistant coach, Clay Stahl.
No,
you go, Clay.
Yeah, we love him. Sam Zanoni passing the ball here. Once again, full court press on the Bears.
Seems like both the twins are in right now.
A little bit of brother ball. Sam's got it to Mason. Mason gets it to Will. Will pulls up.
Oh.
That's going to be Basha ball. Got to watch where you're hitting the ball, buddy. Mason's passing the ball. Looking around. Gets it to Will. Will pulls up from the three. Oh, and it's good.
Great shot, Will.
3B. Three piece. I'm going to have to bring a parka next time, dude. We are simply just too wet.
Oh, secret Bash handoff just, to McGee.
Yeah, just countering the defense here. The downside of running full court press is that the Mustangs continuously are not back on defense, which gives Bash an opportunity to get these really good shots off. So we'll see how they kind of learn to adapt the Bash offense.
This is Dobson's fifth foul. Let's see if Mason can get some more points on his name.
You know, it's just I've said this probably three times this game, but what an excellent player. All right, you know, you got it. You got to miss some to make some. He's still good. And he makes
great
the second
recovery,
one to make
Mason.
Up for
we
it.
Love you.
21 points for that boy there.
Not a boy, he's a man.
Donovan dribbling around, looking for somebody to pass to. Points out his finger, not sure where. Rubbing his shoes, got to get the grit back on him. At the logo. Bosch tries to tap the ball. Through the legs, pulls up. Wow. What an excellent shot there. Donovan's a good player. It's just unfortunate his team cannot pull it together for him.
And to end the third, the score is 69-35.
Nice.
Thanks, Jaden. Want to hear it?